Springdale Dynamos are looking to make the WPL playoffs for the ninth straight season, and they had won three of their first four games before hosting Bishop Canevin tonight. The Crusaders came into the game undefeated since dropping down to Class A from AA, although none of their wins had come against a winning team. So something had to give. Early in the first quarter, this one, Joe Killian fakes the handoff to Chris Liberto. Killian keeps it, takes it in for the touchdown. Dynamo's lighting it up 7-0 at that point. Killian did it with his legs, and he did it with his arm tonight. He finds Donnie Haney down to the Canevin 20-yard line. And Sean Dugan would take it in for a 13-0 halftime lead as the extra point was blocked. To the fourth quarter we go. Canevin is punting from their own end zone. The ball gets snapped over everything for a safety. Not a good night for John Meyer's alma mater. 15-0 there. Killian wasn't finished, though. Breaks off a 50-yarder for another touchdown. It was 21-0. Springdale tosses a shutout. They win the game 35-0. Both teams now 4-1 overall.